This is the Mechanical Department Library. In this library, 2100 books are available under the topics Design, Thermal, Manufacturing and Management. Our undergraduate and postgraduate students make use of this department library to enhance their knowledge. This is the seminar hall with a capacity of 300 seats. It is used for conducting departmental activities such as seminars, conference, curricular and extracurricular activities. Interactive smart class facility is available in the seminar hall and it is utilized by the faculty members to teach the subjects in an innovative way so that the students can remember the concepts clearly and easily. A good quality PA system is installed in this seminar hall. CAD lab consists of totally 60 systems. The lab is equipped with 24 desktop computer with configuration of i5 processor, 8GB RAM and 5 desktop with configuration of i5 processor, 4GB RAM. In this desktop computer, CATIA and Solidate softwares are installed and utilized by the UG students. And also 25 desktop with configuration of i7 processor and 16GB RAM in which NX CAM Express and Nastron software are installed and it is utilized by PG CAD and Thermal students for their research and project work. Apart from the above, there are 6 members of i3 core, 2 DO processor system and A3 network printer cum scanner facility is also available for taking printout. There is a high speed internet facility and uninterrupted power facility are also provided for all the computers. This is Mechanics of Machines and Industrial Engineering Laboratory. The laboratory comprises major equipments like spring MOS system, Porter governor, Watt governor, Froehl governor, whirling of shaft, quick return mechanism, double rotor system apparatus, gyroscope, mechanism models like slider crank mechanism, 4-bar mechanism, etc. Experiments in this lab are related to concept of courses such as kinematics of machinery, dynamics of machinery and vibration analysis for undergraduate students. The objective of conducting the practical classes in the laboratory is to develop skills to analyze the various forces acting on a mechanical system and to identify the unbalanced forces and its effects such as vibration and its control. Apart from conducting the laboratory classes, the lab facilities are effectively utilized for project work by the students. This is metrology laboratory. This lab consists of various instruments like vernier bevel protector, ultrasonic thickness gauge, sign bar and slip gauges, vernier depth gauge, autocollimator, profile projector, 3-wire unit for thread measurement, pneumatic comparator and coordinate measuring machine, which will be utilized by students to conduct various studies in the field of manufacturing. The main objective of this laboratory is to provide students with the necessary skills for calibration and testing of different gauges and instruments. This is Steam Fuels and Heat Transfer Laboratory. The laboratory has been established for attaining the practical knowledge by doing various experiments in the field of heat transfer and refrigeration and air conditioning. The laboratory is equipped with latest equipment such as compact heat exchanger, refrigerant and air conditioning test setup and phase change module. The laboratory equipments are also being used for doing the project work of undergraduate and postgraduate students at the program level. The lab consists of air conditioning simulation chamber, which has been purchased under TechUp 1 at the cost of ₹12,60,000 in the year 2006. Using the simulation chamber, any kind of new and alternate refrigerant can be analyzed in replacing the conventional refrigerants. The research work by two of our faculty members had been completed using the simulation chamber. The project work also being carried out in this chamber by the UG, PG and PhD scholars of our department. This is Internal Combustion Engines Laboratory. The laboratory has been established for attaining the practical knowledge by doing various experiments in the field of internal combustion engines and its performance evaluations. The laboratory is equipped with equipments such as computerized IC engine, IC engines of petrol, diesel and SCR models, air compressor, fire and flashpoint apparatus and viscometers. The experiments such as valve timing, port timing and performance test for petrol and diesel engines with single and multi-cylinder engines, MOS test, retardation test are being conducted for UG and PG courses. The laboratory equipment are also being used for doing the project work of UG and PG students at the program level. There is a computerized IC engine which was purchased under TechUp 1 at the cost of ₹4,95,000 in the year 2006. Machine shop laboratory consists of 16 numbers of center lathe, 6 numbers of shaper, 4 numbers of milling machine, planing machine, gear shaper, power hacksaw, cylindrical grinding machine, gear hobbing machine, centerless grinding machine, turret lathe, broaching machine, slotting machine, bench grinding, engraving machine, honing machine and bench drilling machine. In In this laboratory, students acquire the practical knowledge in basic machining operations that could be performed in center lathe, capstan lathe, and turret lathe. The practical classes provide opportunity for students to learn the methods to machine the models to desired accuracy and quality. And also the students will be capable of demonstrating the various basic operations such as phasing, step turning, drilling, tapping, grooving, chamfering and knurling, external thread cutting, step turning, counter boring, eccentric turning and taper turning. Also students will be capable of demonstrating the various basic operations such as shaping square block, machining by single point cutting tool, machining keyways, machining a spur gear, milling a polygonal surface and machining cutting tools forces, etc. Foundry and Welding Laboratory provides the basic knowledge about the casting and welding process. This lab consists of various foundry tools, patterns, three-phase welding machine and welding accessories. Creating the mold cavity using patterns and the importance of optimum ramming of green sand are learned by the first year UG students. In welding section, preparation of weld materials, weld joints like lap, butt and T-joints are learnt by the UG students. This laboratory is used to provide exposure to the first year undergraduate students with hands-on training on various basic engineering practices such as fitting, sheet metal and carpentry work. This lab consists of various saw machines, bench grinders and necessary tools for doing the exercises. In carpentry section, students learned about the cross, T and dovetail joint. In sheet metal section, students learn to make cone, cylinder and tray. In fitting section, V, square and curve fittings are done by the students. CNC laboratory was established in the year of 2014 under TechCube 2 and 3 grant. Main objective of this laboratory is to provide ample opportunity to UG, PG and research scholars to learn various advanced manufacturing processes and do innovative projects. R&D and consultancy work for internal revenue generations are carried out using these machines. The facilities available are CNC Vertical Milling Center, CNC Turning Center, CNC Drill EDM, CNC Y-Cut EDM and 100-ton hydraulic press. The approximate cost of the machine available in this laboratory is ₹76,35,000. This lab consists of scanning electron microscope with EDAX attachment and sputter coater machine. Scanning electron microscope with sputter coater is purchased under TechUp 2 in the year 2016. The cost of the scanning electron microscope is 49,87,000 and sputter coater cost is ₹21,78,000. EDAX attachment for scanning electron microscope purchased under TechUp 2 in the year 2018. The cost of the machine is ₹30,20,000. This machine is used for analyzing the surface topography of the conducting material. For non-conducting material, gold coating is carried out in sputter coater machine. EDAX machine is used for identifying the elemental composition of materials. This machine is utilized by undergraduate and postgraduate students for their project work and their research. Consultancy work is also done for internal revenue generation. This is rapid prototyping machine. It was purchased under TechUp 2 in the year 2015. The cost of the machine is 39,30,000. This 3D printing is based on fusion deposition modeling technology. Material used in this printer is ABS plastic. Soluble support materials are used to produce complex geometries and cavities, which are difficult to produce in traditional manufacturing. Our department, undergraduate and postgraduate students are make use this laboratory for their project and research work. Mechatronics lab is equipped with 17 different equipments for UG students. There are pneumatic and electro-pneumatic trainer kit, 6-axis robot, electro-hydraulic and pneumatic with PLC trainer kit, programmable logic controller, sensor module, pressure temperature flow process station, stepper motor, advanced interfacing modules, speed controller of AC and DC stepper motor setup are available in this laboratory. The objective of this laboratory is to gain knowledge of virtual instrumentation system for mechanical engineering applications.